Didn't you know it, baby? Didn't you know it? And why couldn't you be content with the love I gave? Oh, yeah. I gave you my heart. Too forward, but I'd love to hum with you. You want to hum with me? Okay. Here we go. You to feel good about the no? You know, give it some shit then. Good. You know, sometimes I find myself so confused, yes I do. People trying to tell me why this, and I think that you should maybe possibly do that. Well, have you ever heard the saying, this is just a game? Like a little reggae vibe, yeah? Yeah. Yeah, me too. That's lucky.
So this song's just about waking up in the morning and making the most of each day and not worrying about any bullshit. That's all it is. Warmed up after that? Okay. You fancy having a little sing song about love? Let's sing about love, why not? That's unique. Okay, I'll show you.
Thank you.
your lyrics are this. Love me, and then take me. You got it, boys? Are we clear on this? You have to love me twice before you can take me. You got it? I don't believe you. I think you've had too much to drink. Ready? Here we go.
Love me from your heart, from your soul now.
Promise you my cup of tea. It feels so good to me. That's not what this song is about. So this song is about a guy. This is a true story. It's a bit of a stupid story, but this song is about a guy that was completely mad. He lived in LA, and I lived in Devon, England. They're very, very far away from each other. We're talking hours. So he calls me up one day, right? And he goes, "Hey, Joss, what are you doing tomorrow?" And I was like, "Oh, well, I have to go to London and write some songs or do some meetings." And he was like, "Cool, okay, I'll pick you up." I'm like, "Don't be fucking ridiculous. You'll pick me up." Sure enough, this guy gets off the phone, gets in a car, goes to the airport, flies 11 hours, gets in another car, drives 3 hours, picks me up. He did it. He picked me up. He took me to my session. And then I never saw him ever again. That was it. Nothing. He just disappeared. I was like, "Oh, well, that was dramatic." But I thought it was romantic. Although he was slightly off his trolley, I thought it was romantic. And I wrote a little song about it. I did change a few details in the song just to, you know. Add. Here we go. Just when I thought I put you on, silly on me, I caught too many times, thought you were about to mug me, oh. Well, I hate I ain't getting all messed up. My fucking fire sign. Think you drive all night, saying what use is a night when you can't sleep anyway. You might be tired, but the fact of the matter is you're standing right in front of my face. You saved me. Saved me from hate. Never done anything like this for me before. No one's ever drove for miles to make me smile before. I started to worry, do I smell nice? Well, I can pull out, lift my gum right on the side, and then I'm gonna kiss you. And the follow-up from there was a whole bunch of nothing. Wondering where you're at. Think you drive all night, saying what use is a night when you can't sleep anyway. You might be tired, but the fact of the matter is you're standing right in front of my face. Save me. Save me from hate that's so close to love. For me to fall. No one's ever drove for miles to make me smile before. I'm happy I was wrong. At least I can sing this love song. There's a reason to believe in life outside the between. I'm glad that I was wrong, baby. I can sing this with heart. Seen one of you in the night when you can't sleep anyway. You might be tired, but now you're standing right in front of my face. You saved me, love. No one's ever done anything like this for me before, baby. No one's ever drove for miles to make me smile before. Seen one of you since the night when you can't sleep anyway. You might be tired, but now you're standing right in front of me, baby. In front of me now. Oh, and I can't believe that you were tired.
nothing like this from me before. No one's ever drove a mile just to make me smile.
It was sweet.
Good love.
Oh. Cannabis now. I think it's time. The time has come for me to tell you this little sweet story. It's a good story. They're speaking German, right? And French. French as well? And Italian. Fucking hell. Okay. Which language? French, German, Italian? All mixed up. Crikey. Italian. Oh gosh. Okay. How do you say small dog in Italian? Pico cante. Yeah? Pico cante? A small dog? Okay. Well, I have a very small dog. I don't know how to say in Italian. She's very cute. She's very small and she's very old. And I took her to the vets one day and they told me that she had cancer. They said she had like a tumor in her bladder. And I said, oh no, that's not good. And she goes, yeah, but we can give her chemotherapy and all this horrible shit, right? I'm like, no, 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 no. She's too small. It will break her. I'll give her some cannabis and see how it goes. And the vet looks at me like, I can't talk to you anymore. So I did. I gave her some cannabis. I gave her some oil for 2 months. A lot. And she liked it. She was like, her head was like wobbling a little bit. But anyway, 2 months later, this is no word of a lie. This is the truth, the truth, the truth. 2 months later, I go back. They scan her and it's gone. That's what happened. Do with that story what you will. It just is what it is. Respect to the old and now the Halle Berry grown. The truth should be exposed. I sent some media. The shade of green I can't believe. The scent of pollen on the tree. Bring me clarity, it's a thing of beauty, sending me love, sending me love, sending me love. You give me some paper for my words, some herb for my tea. Some clothes to cover me and I. No much is unknown. So much, so much, so much more than we're allowed to test or try. They charge taxes for tobacco and alcohol as well. They won't put you on the shelf. What's the sense in that and why? For the healing of the nation. That's just no good explanation for this pitiful objection. What kind of a reflection does that have on the intelligence of me? I fail to understand. If you'd like to grow your own sensimilia, this is what you do.
Plant a little seed and grow. When it get ripe and reap it. Your papa down the line and dry. Chuck it in a food bowl and share it. Pick it in a cake and eat it. There's no other plant than peach it. Respect the comedy, don't joke with it. Make it grow the tea and drink it. Sensi, sensi, sensi. looking for my ganja farm. Deep down in the earth, let me pull me ganja. Babylon coming to get ya. Hear me roll.
Okay, so, you know, I've realized in this life, we don't get to choose who we fall in love with, right? It just is what it is. You just happen to fall in love whoever you fall in love with, right? And sometimes that person can be a bit of an asshole, and there's nothing you can do about it. You just love them anyway. So this song is called Stuck on You, and it is about exactly that.
Love you show to me. The door that you close, it just won't open. I don't wanna let go, but it's taking its toll on me. I don't like that you don't like my mind. It ain't changing. I can't care if you're here or there. It's alright. I'm just slaving in my heart, cause leaving you is too weak to smile. See, the deep I fall, the faster you run away. Thank you.
So this is a song off of my first album when I was a little baby. And they were all covers, so they were all stories from people that had lived very, very full lives. And I was like 15. I was like, I don't know what this means. But I know now. And this one is a great song. I love this song. It's called Victim. Victim of a Foolish Heart. I hope you like it.
Trying to make me
Grazie. Thank you so much. Thank you for hanging out. Thank you for having me. And thank you for making me feel better today. I woke up today, I was like, I can't do it. And now I meet you, and you're so lovely. Such a good vibe. And we had fun, sang some songs, had a little dance. Can see all the smiling faces and people falling in love. I love that. That's what music is for. To bring everyone together and help us fall in love with each other. And help us feel better. So grazie. To be wrong, and our mistakes will make me strong. I'm stepping out into the great unknown. I'm feeling wings though I've never flown. I got a mind on my own. I'm flesh and blood to the bone. I'm not made of stone. I got a right to be wrong. So just leave me alone. I got a right to be wrong. I've been hit down.
Don't you dare blur my vision. Let me be all that I can be. Don't smother me with negativity. Whatever's out there waiting for me, I'm gonna face it willingly. Oh, yes I ain't got a right to be wrong. And my mistakes will make me strong. I'm stepping out into the great unknown. I'm feeling wings though I've never flown. I got a mind on my own. I said I'm not ashamed to the pole. I'm not.